I pulled these off two guards. It's how they communicate in secret. It must be some sort of ultra-low frequency transponder.
Those are pagers. Dad used to have one. 80085.
Boobs.
Good one.
All right.
It's built for defense. Look, this is the first weapon I've seen, and it's mounted on the wall for decoration.
Tiger, my instincts.
Fuck your instincts. Valdor's palace? Where was Valdor?
In the underground catacombs.
Temple of Gulaga. Where was Gulaga?
In the Gulagorium.
And where is that?
On Earth's core.
You know what? You're funnier than the entertainment they have in this prison, which is no entertainment at all. We can't even get cable. Cable! The thing no one even wants anymore.
Wait.
Jesus? Oh. I was so happy to see you. Look, could you maybe turn some of this sand into some wine? And then maybe turn some of that wine into some water? I really need help.
Josh.
Yeah?
You will go to the Dagobah system.
Dagobah?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Yoda? I'm dying.
I'll be seeing you, Corey.
No, you won't. You're blacklisted, you and Danny Aiello.
This is the bottom of the ocean. And this is where this ship lives.
Ah.
How the fuck did you two yahoos get your hands on it, unless somehow you found the keys to the most advanced submersible ever built, which I doubt very highly, because you don't even seem to know what a centrifuge is.
It spins.
Throw away the future of humanity for what? Some sea bugs?
Those are Santa Barbara spot prawns. They're seasonal.
Tell me where my TTD is.
What?
Time travel device.
Well, that's a dumb name.
Really, that's what you want to waste your last breath on? Yeah.